Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm doing another gameplay video, but still Uncharted The Lost Legacy Part 4. Yeah, Part 4. Part 4, and I mean Part 4, it's Chapter 4.
Bruh.
Subscribers, 400 left to 1,000. But the bad news is, I think I lost 15 subscribers last night, because I wasn't active for 12 or 15 hours. Yeah, because you know I was school and I don't have internet to open YouTube in my school, so I cannot reply comment, and I cannot watch the video their channel. So I guess that's why they unsub me. It is a big deal, but sub they come and go like that. Sub. But the two subscribers will always stay with me. Right, guys? You guys. We always stay with me, right? Right, that's why I love you guys so much. Guys, please sub to Tay only. He got 800 subs, but he already got monetized. But with this new policy of monetization rule, with 1,000 subs and 4,000 hours of watching. Man, that is so crazy. 4,000 hours of watching and 1,000 subs. YouTube is getting crazy indeed. So guys, please sub to Tay Ore so that YouTube don't delete his channel. Because YouTube sent an email to him and said that they will delete his channel because his channel is not compatible with YouTube partnership, something like that. And also, please guys subscribe to my friend here, Blue and Red Yoshi Show. He asked me for another shout out again because he also wants some help from me, because he really has difficult to get subscribers. I don't know why people don't want to subscribe him, but his video is also funny. Make sure you guys subscribe them, okay? Stay away and do and let your shit show. Okay, so now we're back with Thursday Gaming. Okay guys, so now we are back with Chapter 4, the Western Gods.
Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. Oh. I can mark it up as we go.
Okay. So our destination is in this tall building, guys. That is our destination. Okay. So carry on with the.
Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Maybe. Up. Here we go. Go. Whoa.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for a sob. Perfect.
Perfect.
Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
Yeah.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again.
Don't think I was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
Yeah, that.
His guys are idiots, but a sorb is. We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Oh, we have arrived, guys.
Never understood the appeal of people like a sorb.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me.
Whoa.
Where are you going?
Want to climb it with me?
I really want to, but someone should keep watch for Asov's forces.
Good call.
Good call. Okay. Wait. Oh, yeah.
Up and away.
Up, up, here we go. Up, up, and away, web. Spider-Man, Spider-Man.
Does whatever a spider can. Spins a web any size. Catches thieves just like flies. Look out, here comes the Spider-Man.
So, until it's combined Tarzan and Spider-Man.
Easy does it. All right, there. So far, so good.
So far, so good. Because I'm a superhero, you know? I'm a Spider-Man. I'm the Spider-Man. No one mess with the Spider-Man. No, I'm not Spider-Man. I'm Spidey-Girl. I'm Spider-Girl. Okay, here we go again. Up, up, and away, web. Yep.
Be careful up there. Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. This one. And whoa, whoa, whoa.
Nearly there. Here's our three symbols.
Huh?
Well, that took less time than I expected.
Okay.
Ganesha's trident. Let's see here. Aim right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress. Just beyond those waterfalls.
Just beyond those beautiful waterfalls.
And behind door number two?
Door number two?
Huh. Wonder what that could be.
Hey, yeah.
For future reference.
For future reference. And the axe.
Let's see what's behind the axe door.
Axe.
Another old fortress. Tucked into the mountainside.
Oh, yeah.
I'll just mark
old
that on
fortress.
The map. With an axe.
With an axe. Oh, nothing.
And another old fortress.
Yep, and
so
another old fortress.
Down in the middle of the lake bed. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot.
A bow in the... So, to get this trophy, guys, you have to go to the top of this Hoysala old monument, and you have to wait until Chloe finish her line, and then she will do the yoga. And she will do the yoga pants. This is the Easter egg that I wanted to show you guys. And finally, I found the Easter egg. Careful there. Here I come, Nadine.
Well, was it worth the climb?
And then some. Found the three symbols.
Really?
Yep. Each one was pointing towards a different fortress. Those will be the best places to look.
Perfect.
So, we're in here. And first, I want to go to the bow. Yeah, to the bow. So the bow is on the left side.
Yeah. How'd you get tangled up with the Sarve anyway?
Purpose?
Rather not go into it. You certainly seem to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell. Rather not. Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
Let's see.
Military expert, what's the Saab strategy here?
He spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were a Sarg? Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Okay, we have arrived at the Bow Temple.
Lucky you're on my team. Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Asov's not doing the same thing.
Oh, hold on.
Look there. One of Asov's trucks. Yeah. Looks clear out here.
But
interesting circular motif. Like the disc. We're definitely in the right place.
Look up there. Parashurama's
bow.
That is the symbol of the tower. So,
Parashurama.
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 Who was he again? Okay. A sixth avatar of the god Vishnu.
Oh.
A fearsome warrior. Trained in the martial arts by Shiva himself, but only after conquering the whole world.
Oh, Parashurama. So Parashurama is a sixth avatar of Vishnu. Okay, interesting. Looks like we're gonna need the wrench.
This should do the trick.
Excuse moi. I do speak French, you know.
There.
Oh.
Okay.
Going. Whoa.
Let's get inside.
Yeah, let's get inside.
What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
So it's not a temple. It's a fortress.
Hey, hey. Wish I'd brought my gloves.
Okay. Hello.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally. I was starting
to think
the boss was all talk. I'd watch him.
You boys really don't want me shooting from down here. That's it. We're clear.
On the mountain!
Here come the others.
Nope. Not gonna happen, bro.
Okay. We're all clear.
It won't be the last one. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
Yeah.
Would have preferred a head start over a soul.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Only, oh, wait.
Fair point. What is it? A shrine?
Ooh. Don't think so. Don't see any deities hanging about. Let's find
a way
out.
Yeah, let's find a way out. Way up. Yep, up, 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 up. Yeah. Up, here we go. To the high mountain. Oh, shit. I don't like this.
I see them, but they don't see us.
One, two, three. Oops, shit.
Bruh.
Oh, shot.
Oh, well done for that.
Oh,
next? Who's next? I'm really pissed right now. Because I accidentally shoot. I want to play sniper.
Fraser, shotgun. This will make a hell of a racket. God, it sucks to be right. Got it! I got it! Let's go!
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go! I'm stuck right now, guys, because I just woke up from my nap or something. Yeah, I guess that's the reason. I'm so stuck right now. I'm stuck. Suck.
Oh, there you are, having fun.
Oh, hello.
Lady. Impressive.
Thanks. Come on.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet? Told you it's some kind of key. Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
Oh!
What is it? Ancient horselar jigsaw puzzle?
Okay, so it's a puzzle, guys. It's a freaking puzzle. Who doesn't love puzzle? No. Wait. No. Yeah.
Maybe try solving the inner parts first. Of course. I'm making the bow.
Yeah.
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next. Think it's safe? You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right? Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next. My way's much more fun. Did you hear that? You feel that?
Yeah, I feel that.
Whoa,
it's a waterfall.
Fraser, look at that. Holy hell.
Holy hell.
There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried that we were going to turn that crank and die. Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh? It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysalar Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two. Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday. I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility. Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over. Family.
So, Shoreline is father's Nadine company.
Made a real mess of it.
Father's Nadine.
Heard you and those Drake brothers.
So, Shoreline is Nadine's father's company.
Yeah. Well,
see? Again, I'm doing such a mistake. Hello? Me doing some mistakes here.
So, where to next? There's the fort above the waterfalls with the trident. And there's the fort in the mountain sporting the axe.
So, Next, the X.
Suppose I should have asked about the dregs before I took the job. Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air. Let's find a way to get back down to the car. Sounds good. Ah, this is open.
Oh, yeah. Like the video and thanks for watching, guys. If you did enjoy my watch me playing Uncharted Lost Legacy, please leave a big thumbs up or smash that like button below as usual, and don't forget to subscribe me to see more and turn on the notification. Okay guys, see you guys in my next video. Goodbye.